Gaming. Hey, I gotta turn my microphone up. And I need to move it. Hang on. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Going to give the music a pause. It's a little bit later than normal, but that's, you know. Sometimes it's just a little bit later than normal. It's been a while. I wanted to play a little bit of ABZÛ, probably the whole thing. It's, I don't know, we'll see. It is a little bit late, so we'll see. I'm gonna turn my microphone up a little bit. Maybe like there. That sounds good to me. Okay, I'm gonna turn the game on. I played the very beginning of this a long time ago, and I haven't played it since. I think it's been almost 6 years or so, something like that. I believe the music in this game was done by Austin Wintory, who I really like. And I can't adjust the volume, so that's good, that's perfect. I'm gonna go ahead and hit new game. Get any water before I started. That's okay. We'll be in the ocean. Now, I am sort of famously afraid of the ocean, but I feel like this is a very friendly version. Whoa! Okay, hang on, I need to... There we go. Tumbling. Oh, I need to pull up, I see. Oh, I see. It's like flight controls. I got it. Is it the case? Okay, I don't think I can adjust the volume. I might, give me 1 second. I might just adjust it down a little bit, a little pinchy bit. Do it right there. Thank you. Look at this big guy. Hi. It's so goofy looking.
Oh, that's right. That's right, you can ride the fish.
Yeah, I am sort of afraid of the actual ocean, but I feel like this is a very friendly ocean. And, yeah, it's really pretty. I do remember, I think there are, like, sharks in this that are a little bit scary.
Whoa!
I forgot about that, though. That's really cool. And I think you can also... Oh!
Little guy.
Yeah. Friend. Oh, so it's like a little underwater bubble symphony right there. I think you can like sit on top of the statues and just kind of look at the fish. Maybe? Oh, grouper! Uh-oh. Oh my god. I got an achievement for seeing that.
Whoa!
Where did the sea turtles go? Shit around. Wait, was that a seahorse? Did I see a seahorse? Sneaky seahorse? I may not have. I wanna know where the turtle went. Oh. Well, there it is! There it is right there! Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Right there!
Oh, there are seahorses.
No.
Fuck.
Where are you going? Why did you go all the way over here? I wanted to look at the turtle really bad.
There. Right there.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, this is great. This is all I wanted to do, so I hope this is what you want.
Okay, go.
Just chilling. I wonder what it will do next. Oh. Oh, it automatically switched. Well, that sucks. I just wanted to watch the turtle. Okay. Well, let's get going. There will be more turtles to come, I am quite sure of that.
Starfish! Starfish!
Cool. I like how you kind of get moved around a little bit by the water, because that happens in real life. Thank you! Yeah, there's the shark.
Yeah.
See, it's not that scary. Oh, and you can go up to the top, too. Yeah. Brief respite. It is a little bit freaky when you can't quite see. Ooh, it's a little bit dark over here. And there's some eels. What is this? Conch shell. Cool. I don't know what that's for. But I got it. It's so, like, lush and green. It's really beautiful. And I also really like the music. I really like Austin Wintory. Oh, not so lush and beautiful here.
But just wait. There's a secret. There's secrets hiding in this aquifer.
I guess that's what this is. Oh, look, it's a little nautilus that I picked up. That's kind of neat. I didn't know that would show up. Stick my hand in that. Yeah. Put it in me. Oh, take me out of me. I see.
Fuck yeah.
Stingrays. Underwater water. What's that called? Is that called a tide pool, or is that something different? Excuse me. Yeah. I can sit on top of this, I think, and meditate. Oh no, there's a statue over here. Because I want to look at the fishes. Yeah. It's such a pretty blue.
Oh, excuse me, it's a little bit late.
What else have we got? Let's go somewhere.
Oh, I want to look at the stingray. I want to look at the mantis.
No. It's really hard to control where the camera goes.
Yeah. Oh, no, I missed it. Oh my god, how am I supposed to specifically? I went right through it!
There we go, manta ray. It's so goofy looking. So graceful. I wish I could look like that. A rooster fish. Hey, it's kind of got like, oh my gosh, it's very aggressive. Not having a chill time here, guys.
Wait. Can I wait?
Where did it go? Can I ride on a manta ray? Come back, I would like to ride you. Yeah. Oh, this is way better than just watching it. Saw a secret passageway somewhere while we were watching the fish. I want to try and find it. Hi, fish. This may be where we came from. I think this was it. Is this where we came from? I think it is. Is it? Oh, it is. That's where I picked up the... Okay. That's where I picked up the Nautilus shell. Okay. In that case, we'll follow the aquifer.
It's so...
Can I go down into this water?
Ooh, that seems kind of scary.
Okay, I don't like that. I don't like that.
I don't think we're supposed to go in that. Okay, that's actually kind of scary. I don't like that. I'm not going to go in that. I'm not going to try again. I'm not going to try again. If the camera goes underneath that, I'm completely fucked. So we're just, I'm just not going to do it.
Underwater society.
They had society and jellyfish.
Oh, wait.
Oh, I see. It's my collection. It's my collection of shells. They cast really big, scary shadows. That's funny. I thought that was a shark. Oh! Yeah, it's the shark. That's the shark. Okay, I forgot about... I didn't forget about that. I forgot that that's when that happens.
Oh boy, that's real deep. I wonder what happens if you go all the way down there. I'm not gonna find out.
Someone else can try that. I'm not gonna do it. And here we have the Illuminati. And of course I am a member. So, they're gonna let me in.
Oh, yes. It's time for the best part. Let's do it. Let's do it. Yeah.
I have magic powers. I have magic fish powers. I think there's dolphins here, right? Yeah.
Yes.
There's some kind of fish. I don't actually exactly know what kind of fish. I don't know how I make all the fish light up, but I do.
Oh, look at all these blue guys swimming in a circle. Yeah.
Oh, there's that shark. Bye. Okay, here we go. Yeah.
Deep. Going deep.
Woo! Yeah.
Oh!
Another shell.
Don't mind if I do. Ooh, scary cave.
What's in the...
Dolphins. Can I ride? Yeah.
I can ride a dolphin. Scary cave can wait. This rules. Can I steer the dolphins? Can I go jump?
Woo! Wow, they all went at the same time.
Okay, yeah. I don't know why I didn't play more of this. Okay, bye. Bye, dolphins. Oh no, they're still here. Oh, these are like the wigglers in Monster Hunter. They like pop down and get scared. Let's take a look at some fishes. Yeah! It's very relaxing. Like I said, this is friendly ocean. This isn't scary ocean. For the most part. I think there is a part where it gets scary ocean, but we're not there yet.
Whoa, rainbow fish. Those look cool. Nice.
Okay, I'll get. I'm gonna go get a little bit of water, and then I'll be right back. Cause I didn't fill up on water. Sorry about the extended break. I remembered that I also needed to water my plants. And so now I have. I hope you enjoyed some fish. Let's keep on keeping on. Orcas! Can I ride an orca? Swimming alongside them is also cool.
Whoa!
That was close.
Whoa, high octane action!
Oh, here we go. This is the part.
Whee!
How fun is that? Oh. It's all sad here.
It is a little bit scary, isn't it?
Oh, there's my little friend. I thought my friend left me. I thought he went away. Plants. Okay.
Oh, I got two Nautiluses. What's up, fellas?
Oh, this one's got like two coral branches on it. Sweet. I was at Hudson Gardens with a friend of mine recently, and we saw these plants that I thought looked like coral. And it turns out they're red yucca, I'm not sure how to pronounce it, that just hadn't like flowered yet. But it was like this coral pink kind of plant, and it looked real funny. Whoa. Look at all those plants growing out of the tide pool. That's really neat. Cool. like it.
Alright, let's try it again. I'm feeling braver. Okay, no, it doesn't. It does not let you go in there. That's okay. Because I'm afraid of it. Just watch the fish a little bit. Yellow Tang! Whoa. Barracuda. Oh, I think I'm confusing it really bad. Bicolor parrotfish. Cool. Whoa, unicorn fish. That rules. Alright, cool. We found the cool one. What? Society. Shark Society. Cool. Yeah, I missed a couple conch shells. My bad. Oh, cool. Big, vast, open emptiness.
Whoa, is that a beluga whale down there?
Yo, big fish. Humpback whale.
No! I didn't even push
anything. I wanted to watch the whale. You jerk. Oh, now I can't even see the whale anymore.
Whoa. Swordfish?
Whoa. Donut shape. Donut. Homer Simpson. Sorry.
I want to go in the middle of that. I would like to be in the middle of this.
Yeah. Yeah. Whoa, this is wild looking.
Wow, that was cool. Okay. I think it was ruining my frame rate and maybe the bit rate a little bit, but I thought that was really cool.
Sweet. May I come in, please? Oh, it's orange in here. Whoa. Why? That's really different.
Okay.
Whoa. Whoa. What the fuck?
society is chaining us down? Is that what we're doing?
Sorry.
What kind of fish is that? Whoa, what kind of fish is that? Wait. That thing looks goofy as hell.
You can wait. I don't know what kind of fish this is.
It's so big. A sunfish. Yo. Sunfish.
Yeah, I remember these from I took a marine biology class. They look goofy as hell. Okay, thank you.
Whoa!
Cool. I like doing that. That's really neat. I like that I can do that. So this is like a shark worshipping society also from underwater? This area is a wahoo!
Yippee!
This area is really pretty. I was concerned when it was like orange, like, whoa, this water is goofed up, but it's actually not that bad. It's actually just kind of different.
Wahoo!
Okay. I want to see what's in here. Oh boy. Oh boy. It's okay. It's okay. You can see the bottom. It's safe. It's very safe. A collectible down there. See? And then you can go back up to the top. It's safe. Oh, please let me up. Okay.
Whoa, wait, what are these? Is that a manatee? Are they manatee? Oh, sweet. Hi, can I give you a hug? Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, I saw something over here. Yeah, it's all like this. Aha! Let loose the chains of whatever. Ah, the water.
I don't understand how that mechanism works, but that's okay.
What's at the bottom of this?
Oh, another friend.
Well.
another thing that I can spawn animals from. Eagle Ray. Ooh, those ones are different. Cool. Cool. Neat. Cool. I like them. Is this where I came from? Oh! Blue! Huh? Blue. Whoa! Blue. Interesting. Sworn I saw a pink one too somewhere. So maybe I'm crazy. The music is like a little bit intense now. I don't know how I feel about that. Wasn't there a pink one somewhere? Maybe I am crazy. Okay, I think I'm crazy. Lionfish, I love these. Yeah. Lionfish are cool. I've actually seen those at a real aquarium, and they're pretty neat looking. Ooh, this goes up. I wasn't expecting it to go up. Nothing really comes of it, but I just wasn't expecting it. Oh yeah, blue again. I know this is highly insightful commentary. Oh, there's the shark. See, I don't like the shark so much. It's a little bit mean. It's a little bit scary. As long as you don't eat one of my pals again, it's okay. But I bet you are. I'm very anxious that it's gonna be like right around a corner somewhere. Oh, we're back to orange again, or yellow, or whatever. There's something about the big open spaces that just eke me out a little bit. It's okay. This area I believe to be safe. Yeah, there's my three guys.
so nice.
Fish that is, but it's really cool.
The meditation zone.
I want to look at the fishes. Aha, there we go.
Wonderful. Reef triggerfish. Interesting. I don't know what the big one is. A whale shark. Cool. They also kind of have big dopey mouths. Neat. Oh, whoa, this one's like, whoa, this one's different. I guess they've all been different so far.
Oh, there's a pedestal. There's a plinth.
What go on plinth?
Oh.
Oh. They pour their magic water and the fish come out. And then the coral comes out from the top.
Whew. Sorry.
And then I showed up with a big triangle, I guess. And then the coral broke. Aw, shucks. Did we fuck it up? Is this an allegory for industrialization? Are we ruining the beautiful nature of this place? Oh, that's... I don't know. There's a lot of fish over here. And then the sharks. Oh, it's all like the animals. Maybe if I release all the animals, then everything's cool. They'll fix the whole thing up real nice and good.
Oh, it's a Nautilus! Real! Real Nautilus! And a clownfish! Just like Finding Nemo.
Whoa.
don't know what kind of fish that is, but it's scary. Let's find out.
Oh, a cochlea. Wait, no. I was gonna say cochlea?
I don't actually remember clearly what a cochlea is. Coleacanth. 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 I don't know. It looks scary. Okay, I'm gonna take another short break real quick. I'll be right back. I'm really hoping this doesn't, like, goof up my dreams and make me dream of the ocean. But maybe it will, and maybe that's okay. Oh, whoa, it's a triangle thing that got messed up.
Nature is fighting back.
Where's my second one? Oh, there it is.
Like, I thought I had two. Purple zone. Yeah, purple zone.
Take me to it. I guess they're not necessarily, they're a type of coral, or it's not, maybe it's not coral, but it's anemones. I'm not certain that I remember. Not much from that marine biology class stuck.
Oh. Big. Too big.
Two of big. Oh my god, could you imagine?
There's a bunch of them. They're feeding.
Chomp. Whoa. Okay. This rules.
We are, I'm noticing, going pretty deep. Okay. That was a little bit scary. Hi! I wonder why they don't want to eat me. Maybe it's because I'm made of rubber. We are going quite deep. Okay, I don't care. Actually, I just realized I don't care. Okay, suddenly I do care a little bit. I didn't think there were going to be repercussions for my actions. Okay. Ouch. No, 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 no. Okay, okay. That's scary. That's really scary. That's really scary, actually. I'm not okay with that.
Goblin sharks! Yo, these things are fucked up. I love them.
Okay, so this is the scary part, I guess. Maybe I will have dreams about the ocean and they're not gonna be as much okay as I wanted them to be.
Deep sea creatures. I wish they weren't so scary.
Oh no. I don't like it. Okay, I really don't like the beeping, actually. That actually, like, extremely stresses me out. Oh. That's nice. Dude, this reminds me of a part in Soma, and I haven't even played that game because it makes me too scared.
Oh, shark. Shark statue.
What the fuck was that? What did I just hear?
Shark statue.
Oh, sweet. Whoa.
Goblin shark, yeah. And their, like, mouths are all messed up. Like, when they open their mouth to feed,
it's real gross and scary. It's kind of cool.
Blobfish! There's blobfish down here! Yeah! Yeah! Where are the blue things that I released? Oh, there's one.
Can I look at it?
Yeah!
The Tomopteris.
It's all weird looking.
Cool. You fuck off. You go away. No. Stop swimming closer to me.
Oh, what are these things? Horseshoe crab. Horseshoe crab.
horseshoe crab moment. Horseshoe crab gaming. Stop this.
Angler fish. Oh, cool. All right, that's cool. Come on. I know they're scary, but like, come on.
No. Why? I didn't even get that close. I didn't even get that close.
I really hate this.
You jerk.
Oh, that one's gonna get me. Well, this is not good. How do I get in there? From the top? Nope, 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 nope. That beeping is very stressful. Like, genuinely. Cool. Deeper. I don't like that. What if we went back up to the surface of the water though? That'd be cool, right? Like, that'd be pretty neat. I think that would be nice. Unless you're gonna show me more cool deep sea creatures, and if that's the case, let's keep going. As long as a goblin shark does not unhinge its jaw in front of me, then we're cool. Oh. Fuck. Oh, no. Okay, I might have nightmares about this part, actually. Oh, no, what happened? Oh, shit, bud. You shouldn't have done that. That wasn't very smart. Can I? Okay. Okay, okay. Uh-oh. There it goes. Don't eat me. Don't eat me. Okay. It's fine. Yeah, that's good. We're pals now.
Oh, these are... Oh, clams! Clams, yeah!
Love clams. I don't really actually think they're kind of gross, but that's okay. More big whales, though.
Kinda scary.
Do I gotta follow them? Well, yeah, I guess let's see where they're going. Jellyfish, I see them. Hello, jellyfish.
And a big squid. Big squid. Giant squids.
And they're pulsating. Is that what they do? Not on the show.
Do giant squids pulsate in real life?
And the jellyfish. I don't know what kind of jellyfish those are, but they are jellyfish, I think. Cool.
Wayne.
Wayne. Yeah, I don't fully understand what this is part is supposed to what this is supposed to be, but that's okay.
Oh, I wonder if I can transport around in here. Cause I see the other spots. I don't know. Let's keep going.
If we can get out of the deep ocean, then I would really appreciate that.
This is almost like church music.
I guess it sort of is. In a way, it sort of is appropriate.
Giant squids.
Whoa, this place is scary. Okay, that's kind of cool.
Whoa, there they are. I'm gonna have such bad nightmares about this.
Cool. Squids actually are kind of scary. I'm not a huge squid fan.
Is there a shark statue around here that I can sit upon?
Don't actually.